It's important to say that all the safety systems of the 6 reactors at the plant were not affected at all, and that there has been no release of radioactive material.